Oh, hello there. Welcome back to the melee. Oh my god. So I'm down here. I don't know how long. When was the last episode? I recorded the 1 hour episode, I think like 3 days ago. So I took a little break, but I've been playing all day. And we have gathered many things so we can finally make our push into, you know, hard mode eventually. Oh my god. Thank god I pierce foreskin. Alright. We're gonna ignore that I said that. But we're here. We're gonna finish off the last remaining bosses. And I'll try my best to show off remaining weapons while I'm at it too. Where is this bitch at? Where's this bitch? Don't make me shoot these tornadoes at you. Oh dude, these guys low-key hurt. I'm trying to figure out what's a good weapon here. Yeah, I got a couple of weapons to show off. Let's start with this. This one shoots balls. Spike balls. I probably should have recorded these. This one, sonic booms. Look at that. Sonic booms. Does it use mana? Possibly. Yeah, it does use mana. There you go. Look at that. Using that mana. We got a swamp key. Holy fuck. These flies don't... Oh, God. My throat, like, just clogged up right there. These flies don't play around. Stop! I'm trying to show shit off. All right. And then we got this scythe. That's all I'm showing off. I gotta focus in this fight. The scythe pierces people. There we go. Nah, bitch. You gotta die. I can't have this. There's too goddamn many of you. There's too goddamn many. All right. This is what we'll do. Oh, my God. We're killing so many. All right. Come on, bitch. Come through. Yeah. Okay. Where'd that bitch go? You ain't planting no goddamn eggs anymore. You're done planting eggs for now, alright? You produce way too many babies, and I've already killed, like, all of them. Oh my god, I lied. Holy shit. Okay, it's all good. Look at this. She's trying to produce more. I'm just killing them on the spot. Bitch, try me. See, now that we're not just, like, reviewing weapons, this fight's, like... Going easy. Look at this bitch. I don't think she has any other drops. I'm pretty sure she doesn't have any other drops besides a ranged weapon. I don't know. I don't think I fight her enough. She doesn't exactly have the easiest way to spawn her. Let's see here. Yeah, I want that. We're gonna auto trash some stuff here. Let's get the hell out of here. I don't want to be down here. Okay. Let's sell these banners though. Yeah, we are gonna fight some stuff. I need one banner at least. The rest you can have. Ooh, it's nighttime. I should probably fight some during nighttime first, actually. Let's see. Oh no. She drops a summon weapon. I think that's about it though. And it killed something. Nice job. I don't know how to unsummon it. So I guess it's there. Alright, let's fight the cursed popcorn. Come fight me, popcorn bitch. Here, we'll get more use out of these weapons. He's so tiny. Tiniest boss. Like, I think the buried champion is bigger than this guy. This dude, like, the buried champion with this, I don't know, maybe same size, because buried champion, he spreads his wings, you know? But might as well get some use out of these weapons, since I probably won't use them. God damn it, I'm out of mana. Let's use this ball one. The spike ball one's actually not that bad at all. Come on, try me. You can't even, like, just regularly swing it. Can't even just like regularly swing it when it's out of mana. You have to have the mana. Okay, so there you go. There's that boss. Is there any other ones I fight at night? I don't think so. Yeah, I think we're good. All right, so hold up. Sword? No. Oh, there we go. Nimble corn sword. How nimble is it? I don't know. We'll figure it out. All right, hold up. So let's make some stuff now. We're gonna start with the Infernality. Never have used this weapon before. Let's put these weapons away, actually. Why is there Daybloom in here? Actually, I do need Daybloom. So, Infernality. Never used this before. Holy shit. Oh, I can't turn around. Okay. What else is there? There's a couple ones I want to make before we start going into the hell stuff. Not the broadsword. Where's that life crystal? I swear I had a life crystal. There it is. Life crystal. Wait, let's go up. Life leech. There we go. So this isn't a radiant weapon, surprisingly. Which I feel like it'd fit more if it was. But look at this. Life leech. We get the leech life from people. We're going to use it. This is going to be our lineup of weapons. I'm not going to make any of the fire weapons yet. Because that's going to be our... Oh, sorry if I hit my mic and stuff. That's going to be our like final tier of weapons before we go into hell. But we can't make the molten spear tip. I don't think I have any weapons to benefit off it at this current moment. But we can make that. Hold up. There was something else I wanted to make out of hellstone. Forgot what it was. Hold up. Let's see real quick. So obviously I want to make magic skyblade. That sounds cool. So cool. Might have to look into that. Obviously I want to make the chakram. Chakram's cool. What else is there? Charbone blade. I don't think I can make that because I don't know how to get that. I do have the where is it? There it is. The horde staff. I made another one of those. What else is it? Doom fire axe from Thorium. We can't make that. We can make this. Silver's fang. Maybe I'll make that. Yeah, I'm down with Silver's fang. That's not too hard to make. Wait. Oh yeah, hold on. I kind of need the hellstone. Silver's fang. Boom. Donator weapon on deck. So there you go. There's all that. So let me organize and we'll fight the next boss. So off camera, I didn't even need to like really wait for this to grow because I bought I don't know if I killed Iacathulu or if I bought it from someone. I don't remember what I did. But I had crimson seeds, like 200 of them, and I just straight up planted them and then sold the rest because, you know, I didn't feel like waiting and also didn't take that long. So hopefully after planting acorns, this will be a crimson. Oh, we also have the new version of the expedition mod, so be sure to look into that. Maybe this episode of the next one, we'll see. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, I completely missed it somehow. How in the hell did I miss it? Because my map is broken 24/7 now. That's how I missed it. Isn't it on a hill? Oh no, it's right here. I guess that's kind of on a hill. But here we go, we got this. Sheer Scythe is really slow. This, well, I don't got anything to say about this, is really fast. Alright, let's fight. Oh, it's not considered crimson? Really? Shit. This looks like crimson to me. That sucks. Alright, fine then. We will, I need to expand on that. Damn it, that means I do need to make it grow. We'll go to the water. How about that? That sucks. Alright, hopefully this boss isn't bullshit when it comes to the regen part. I don't know. The green one had it. I don't know if this one will have it. We'll see, though. This one is actually okay at damaging you. I'm just wondering how I'm going to actually damage him. Let's see. Let's see with the regen shit. I don't know. I'm doing pretty good DPS. Oh, it does. Oh, he regen to full too. Damn, dude. W1K stays fucking up. Come on. These bosses have so much potential. So much potential. And then they're just destroyed with their regen shit. I don't even think it's fun fighting this boss. So I'm gonna actually cut until we fight the hell one. The hell one's actually doesn't regen a million health. Okay. So find the hell bird. We're actually gonna fight Iacathulu. I worked things out, and now we can do it. I was too lazy to walk to hell, so instead I stayed up here. I mean, it would probably have been faster just walking to hell. Look at this, Silver Fang. Look at the little monsters that summons it. That's sweet. All right. I don't need to leech any life right now. What is it? Where's this man going? This sword's slow as hell. It's still doing work, though. All right, what else? What else do we need to use? The Infernality? Dude, that thing. All right, it does work. That thing does work. He's got some good ass attack speed. What is this man trying to do? He didn't even teleport. He just like closed up and just tried to like float away from me. It's all good. It's all good. Get that weak shit out of here. Alright. I don't even need that weapon. Let's go ahead. Let's do Bloody worm food. Oh shit, is that a Kremulin slime? Hey. I needed you. I needed you. Okay. I don't think... None of them can get up here, so we're gonna go under. I don't know why I always do this plan. Well, I expected... Oh, whatever. I don't know what I expected. Ow! Alright, who's ready to get fucking pierced by this weapon? This weapon should do work. This weapon should do some work here. This is where this weapon is going to shine, though. Hold up. Let me drink a juice pouch. Let me drink a juice pouch, and then let me get some DPS going off here. Just some nice little DPS, and then let's... Yeah, might as well iron skin up and then heal. And then see how good the life leech is. Not that good at all, honestly. I don't think, like, I feel like I was accomplishing anything. Alright, this guy might kill me if I just, like, sit here trying to actually get killed by him. Okay, small one is dead. Let's see if we can kill the medium one and actually not have his health, you know, bury into the fucking floor where I can't get it. That doesn't help. Come on, die like... You a piece of shit, you know that? Oh! When was I on fire? Alright, let's try this again and let's not try and force ourselves to use weapons we don't want to. Because that's... I feel like that hurt me a lot. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Hey, we actually got some hits off on him? Hold up. Let me get down here. Let me do what I did to the last... Let me do what I did last time. I was gonna say let me do what I did to the last guy, but I died to the last guy, so there wasn't much... Wasn't much of anything there. I'll drink some apple juice. That's all I'll drink right now. I keep getting stuck on the big motherfucker. No, might as well use this. Might as well use this. One of them's almost dead. That's good. Which one of them's almost dead? Is it the smallest one? I think both of them are almost dead, aren't they? Yeah, the medium one died first. Hey, look, his health is actually outside now. Dude, that small one's fast as shit. I was gonna say small as shit for some reason, but then I'm like, wait a minute. He's fast as shit. Look at him. I mean, I guess that's his thing. Is he's the fast one. Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect. Do you think if I have a faster... what is it? Melee swing? I'd do more damage? Or not do more damage. I guess I would because I'd do DPS. But would I, you know, be able to shoot out more of the demon sights? I don't think that's how it works. I don't think that'd be really cool if it worked like that, though. Get them hits off on him. Now, tank some shots. Get some hits off. Look at that. Oh, my God. That's a good weapon. Dude, Tremor. Tremor actually has a good weapon. I've never used this weapon before. Oh, thanks for putting all my loot in the fucking floor, asshole. All right, so obviously the weapon we can make is the Vein Burster. Mmm. Yummy. I need, oh shit, I need all this stuff I literally just put away. Boom, right? No. That away. Crimtane. What did I pull the Crimtane? I just had Crimtane. So, these aren't the only things we're gonna craft. I did actually switch this out, the Worm Tooth. I switched out the Tribal Shell for the Worm Tooth. This Worm Tooth's pretty good, pretty good. What's a quick stack? Oh, no, I don't have any of the ore just chilling around anywhere. Alright, you can have it then. I want to make the crimson, I don't know what the fuck it's called, there it is, no, not crimson crusher, I want to make the other one, crusher, curse, Jesus, alright, well, I guess I have 15, so maybe I do have, oh no, it's blighted gel, it's not a gel specific, okay, ebon stone, we have to have ebon stone, right, no fucking way we don't got ebon stone, oh, maybe it's down there in the chest. Shadow scales. Of course I got shadow scales. Of course. 4 lead bars. Easy. Easy. Do I have actual... Right, here we go. This works. And then 1550. 50. 50. Got it. Got it. It's right down here. Yeah, I switched that out. And then I switched the Pharaoh Blade for this. Because I feel like this... Probably does more DPS, which I'm down for. I'll take it over the Pharaoh's blade. Where's the ebon stone at? There it is. I knew I had a bunch somewhere. Okay, so The Pharaoh's Blade actually is a it's a material for something, but I looked at it, somebody told me to like make that and the Bion Blade, the stuff that's, you know, hard mode, and I'm not in it. Somebody told me to make that, and I can't because I'm not in hard mode. Bion Blade is hard mode, and the other thing is hard mode. So we're gonna make the Corrupted Crusher, and we're gonna make the Vein Burster. Why am I so slow in the water? What the hell? I felt like a super, like, slowness just hit me. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to hell. My favorite place to be in, because it's warm down there. Yeah, I'll take that. And we're gonna use these. We'll use these three weapons, why not? And then, as we are down there fighting, what's his name? Ardorix? Is it Ardorix? I think it's Ardorix. We want to get the stuff. We want to get Hellstone while we're down there, obviously. So we can make the Super Hammer from Juice. And we also want to make this armor set, because I think I'm going to use it just to fuck around with. Might as well. This would probably be the best playthrough for that weapon to come in handy. So let's head down there. Let's head to beautiful Hell. Alright, so we got a change of scenery here. Decided, you know, let's go to the right a little bit. We're by that big ass pillar. So I really need to fix this map. Anybody know how to fix the map? Is it alt? I think if I alt tab the map fixes, but whatever. So I also need to mine Voidium while I'm down here, so that's why I'm slowly gonna make my way towards the right. Might as well explore the whole fucking void, a great place to be in. But let's do this. Stop shooting shit at me. Ardorix, was I right? I don't know if I was right, honestly. Does this shoot? Alright, yeah, this is the Vein Burster. The Vein Burster does shoot shit. So we're not going to be hitting him anytime soon. And then this also does do the shooting. Maybe not the greatest shooting. This guy, he does, you know, he does do the regen thing, but it's not as bad as the other dudes. I'll take his regen thing over anyone else's, though. He's got a wider, like, damage cap on his. All the other guys, you fucking look at them and they'll regen all their health. But I don't think I can really use. Okay, see, this guy isn't helping prove my point right now, is he? The Omega Drive thing is not helping. Loki getting my ass beat. It's like you want to pick on him and beat his ass in a second, but then he'll be like, "No, don't do that." I don't know why I chose that voice for him. He'd be like, "Stop! Don't touch me! I'm a boss where fun isn't a thing. I'm a boss where you want to fight." Nope, you don't do that in Terraria. There's a passive playthrough. I really feel like W1K, the mod, can be like 10 times better if the boss is actually, you know, or something you can fight instead of like strafe. I don't know. I really don't know how to feel. I swear this boss, when me and Ryan fought him, we were able to just DPS him. Maybe I do way too much DPS. How are these fuckers spawning? I'm right here. I know these fuckers aren't spawning like a little speck off screen. I brought a sunflower with me because I didn't want to deal with the spawn rates. But obviously that don't matter. That does not matter at all. But yeah, I guess I'll see you guys in a second when this fun is over. Here we are back on the surface. Let's create this stuff. This beautiful stuff. I wasn't really able to get too much Hellstone without getting impatient and bored. But I did get a bunch of Voidium. I don't know where they went. They quick stack somewhere. So let's go ahead. That's Demonite bars. Where the fuck are the Hellstone bars? They're there. I don't know why. It looked like Crimtane when I first looked at it. I don't know if this is enough to make the... God damn it. I started using the drill in accident. I don't know if this is enough to make the whole armor set. Hopefully it is. Look, they look really similar. Let me put the stairs back. Okay, there we go. So we can put this stuff away now. Had it in my piggy bank because it was pretty important. Shit, hold on, I need to put this back too. Where do we craft this at? An anvil? Regular anvil? Oh, we don't need that much for it. We do not need that much for it. Look at that. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Okay. So let's put this stuff on. Our defense went up. Okay. Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take our defense going up. Crimtane. Guess we don't need the Crimtane. Hold on, I do need the Hellstone though. Yeah, I might as well make get that stuff. So let's see here. Featherfall. Disable it. We need to craft. trying to think here. That was a loud ass car that just passed. Voidium stuff. Or at least like smell our Voidium. Because we do have a lot of it. Look at 141. I think that's way more than enough. Hammer, pickaxe. Can mine cobalt. Nice. Abyssal Stormbow, the shadows. Look at this. It's a melee armor set. May not be the prettiest right now. But still, it's a melee armor set. Molten Thresher. I'm gonna make the Chakram. And then I'm gonna make... Ooh, I can't make the Spirit Tip. Fuck. Still gotta go down there and get more. All good. Let's reforge this. Golden Bunny? Hell yeah. Alright. I bet this Depth Diver armor is gonna break this. Guaranteed. Boom. Oh my god, it didn't break it. What? That's surprising. Legitimately surprising. Okay, hold up. Reforge. That's what I came down here to do. I was about to leave. Reforge. Here you go, man. Give me... Oh, shit. That's pretty good. So, let's head into the sky. We're going to do both the Zombie Horde and the Star Scouter again. I don't know why I'm doing him again. But might as well. Wait. Ooh, this has nice speed. So this is from Spirit. This has some nice speed to it. I like it. I don't know if you can have multiple on top of each other. Dude, fuck this map. Come on. Not even close. Why did I try? All good. So I'm guessing the Zombie Horde is going to have some new enemies. Because we are right before the Pit King. So I'm guessing it would have new enemies. I'm not 100% sure on it. But there's an armor set we can actually make from G-Realm. From some of the Zombie Horde stuff. I believe it's from the Zombie Horde. We'll see. We'll see what happens. So let's fight this dude. I was going to call him an asshole, but I'm a nice person, so I won't call him an asshole. Alright, man. Let's try our best to use our new weapons. This does not seem to do the greatest amount of damage. What about this? How would I make this effective? See, a lot of these weapons I had to really try to hit someone with. See, look, like, this ain't gonna work out. Maybe this. Like, this is the best weapon I can hit him with, and even then, it wasn't that good. You know, we'll use his own weapon against him. Actually, hold on, I got an idea. Let's get him kind of low. Okay. Is he gonna do it? How much DPS does this do? I should really stop doing that shit where I try and do as much DPS as I can. Because it doesn't seem to be the smartest thing sometimes. So I feel like I take more damage than I put out when I do that shit. Honestly. Like, the facts are there. And they're not alternative facts either. They're just straight facts. Like, you can see me taking the statistics and the facts. The damage is there. You see the damage I'm taking. Like, it's not worth trying to rush it. What if I just... Oh, we actually got some hits off. We're actually getting some hits off with this. I would love to use these weapons on him, but I fucking can't. Why did I choose the worst enemies to use these weapons on? Finish this episode off. We're going to go ahead and do the Horde. The Horde has arisen. Look at this. Grenadier zombie? Grenader? Grenadier? Alright, come on. There's a slime of him. Oh, shit. Eye Rider. Look at this. We do got new enemies. Oh, I can actually test these weapons out. Look at that. There's a fitness zombie. Bowman zombie? We got zombies with bows now? Who the hell is that? That dude was teleporting. That dude was fucking teleporting. Alright, yeah, we are seeing some new ones, though. Bone Warrior. This is the dude. Yes, there we go. Thick bones. Exactly what I was looking for. So it's good I was able to piece together where I expected that to come from. The bone, that is. So, with that bone, we are able to make an armor set. Not sure if it's a melee set or what. But we might have one more episode before the Pit King, because we do need to take on the King Slime. And then there's a little other thing we need to do before that. But, hey. Might as well try my best to get all the armor sets. I guess, even though I can't hang them up and make like a cool ass armory. I really would love to do that. Like, I had a good idea around that, but I don't know. Maybe I'll make a trophy room, but trophy room's like overdone. Like, I've done the trophy room in a lot of games. Not even trophy rooms, but just hanging up the trophies in certain ways. I've done it before. But, you know, whatever. It's all good. I need more of the bone zombies. More of the bone zombies. Crew caster. There was a blue one, too. Those guys are like suicide bombers. There was a blue dude. Oh, that's not 100% drop. Oh, here we go, right? Okay, I couldn't see it. Heart one. Wow, look at that one. That shit's hardy. Alright. Oh, here, I can actually use this, too. Oh, it's the floaty zombie. Watch out. Okay, hold up. Let's see the thick bones crit chance. Okay, the defense is not bad either. We need a good bit of these bones, though. And we got a zombo, which I don't have arrows for, so I can show it off. Who's that? Ew. Maggot zombie? That's fucking disgusting. That's disgusting. Maybe I can, like, just stand right here. I need to, like, close that up down there. There's a little bit too many dudes down here. Close it up. Open it up. Hello. I've come down here. Get back up there. Get back up there. There we go. Hey, let me get some of that. I would love to, you know, see more of the... There they are. Bone wards. That's what we need right now. We're not getting shit from them. Come on, right here. This one, give us one. Nope. Oh, there we go. 7. Nice. Okay, at least they give good amounts of them. So that's acceptable. Yeah, I think we're going to end this episode off here. Because this event does not even have a boss, a mini boss, until hard mode. Which is fine. I can actually auto trash. Wait, do I need to auto trash these? Do these craft anything else? Let me check. Oh, look, we got an actual bone sword too. Oh, this does craft stuff. Never mind, don't auto trash it. Don't auto trash it. Let me see the list. Now we good. Alright, yeah, that's fine then. Get this shit off my goddamn screen. Alright, hold up. Bone sword. Isn't the bone sword used for something? Used for like a super sword? Nothing? Come on, modders. Nothing. No love for the bone sword? That's fucked up. No one is trying to bone.